Hello, my name is Nico with Inspector 60. I'm a home inspector. I used to be a licensed electrician. I still hold my license. I decided to change careers, so I went to be a home inspector. I went to school. I got my license and I love what I'm doing. I'm glad that I make that change. I get to help people. Some people are nervous buying a brand new home. It's the first time buying and they're nervous. They don't know what to look for, and there I come. That's my whole vision, okay? To be able to make them feel accountable. If there is something very important to take care, I express that to them. And if there is things that are simple to fix, I express that to them also. So their comfort is the biggest investment that they're gonna have maybe in their whole life, okay? And that's what I like about it. Whenever I finish going through a report with a client, I can see in their faces, you know, that they feel good about it now. And that's what I take home and even give me goosebumps because I love that. And that's why I love to be a home inspector. If I have to bring bad news, I have to bring bad news, okay? It is what it is sometimes. I try not to alarm anybody. But whenever there is something that is wrong and needs to be taken care of, or it needs a specialist to come over and look at it, that's why I express to them. I'm very honest. I inspect homes like I'm buying, okay? And this is my whole thing. And I sometimes tell my clients this, that for the whole 3, 4, 5 hours that I was there inspecting the home, that was my baby, okay? I was buying the house. And if I feel like something needs to be checked out, if I feel a little uncomfortable about something, if I have a little doubt, okay, about anything, and a professional needs to come over and check it out after me, that's what I pass to my clients, because that's what I will do for myself.